does such a good job, let's continue on to VA 2018-03, Edward Jennings LLC.
Yes, sir. Mr. Chairman, this is also rezoning the best rezoned property. In this case, it is 10.88 acres to rezone from environmental resources R to heavy industry M2. Subject property has a street address of 205 Tucker Road. As we talked about in your work session, this is a parcel of land that is between Tucker Road and Gulf Harbor Industrial Boulevard. You see on the map on the screen, which is also in your packet, property is completely surrounded by industrial zoning, either M1 or M2. This has sort of a long history. This was once part of a county island. It had agricultural zoning, which was in the county, from an industrial use that actually was there, but predated the county's adoption of zoning. When it was annexed into the city as part of the islands 11 years ago, it received ER zoning, and it's been that way ever since. Industrial use was Middle Concrete Pipe Company. It started operations there in the 1950s, and they stopped operating several years ago, but still some of their concrete pipe is found on the site. This is the aerial image from 10 years ago. The property is mostly vacant except for a large warehouse type building that has been there since the 1950s. Survey shows the access to the property, which is really the form of a driveway. You can enter the property from Tucker Road. It's sort of a gated access. As we talked about in the work session, it is closer to Gulf Harbor Industrial Boulevard and road lines, and that is what they're using as their access, the permission to cross the Lowndes County property. On the aerial, I've noted some of the things around it. You see the County Public Works Center, as well as the County Recycling Center to the south across Gulf Harbor, and next door to that is the animal shelter. Lots of industry in this area. Comprehensive plan, you may recall back in your September meeting, we had a character area map amendment to change this from institutional activity center to industrial activity center. And that is what's made this property eligible for rezoning. But at the same time, back then, we were able to modify this area to reflect the industrial land use pattern. With that, staff is finding it consistent with our comprehensive plan and our standards for exercise of zoning power. Details of that are there in the packet, and we're recommending approval. Subject property, just to quickly go through these photos, I've been trying to keep it brief, Mr. Chairman, but since this property is not on a main road, I was trying to highlight it for you. This is the view from Tucker Road. As you look down the driveway toward the south, the gate that is there, this is the view from Gil Harbin. You see the white building, that's the warehouse. It's on the southern part of the subject property. And then a closer view of the interior, and then the concrete pipe that is still stockpiled on the property. Keep in mind, just like earlier, there is another conditional use request on here that has to do with the southern half of this property. But for this agenda item, we're dealing with the zoning change. Glad to answer any questions you may have.
Commissioners, I know we'll get something conditional use, but rezoning, any questions for staff? There being none, is anyone here tonight wishing to speak in favor of this request come forward this time? Is anyone wishing to speak in favor of this request come forward? There being none, anyone here tonight wishing to speak against this request, against the rezoning request? Anyone wishing to speak against the rezoning request? And there being none, commissioners, any discussion amongst ourselves on this? There being none, I will take a motion on the rezoning request.
Mr. Chairman.
Commissioner Wells.
I make a motion to recommend approval to the City Council.
And we have a motion for Commissioner Wells to approve. I have a second.
I'll second.
Have a second on that. Any discussion before us for a vote? There being none, all in favor of the, you say, I'll raise your right hand. Ms. Carmel, that is 6-0.